on the Vipers. And Talton will handle it. 15 seconds now. Clock is rolling. It's 121-18. Spurs with the lead. And who do they find? Johnson. Johnson with the ball. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. Johnson takes the shot. He's going to have to put it up there at the buzzer. It counted!
Oh my
it's
goodness.
Good! Off the glass! And the Vipers win it! 121-120! They will take a look at this one, but it looked good from here. It was a wild shot by Johnson, but somehow it went in there.
They had a mismatch, Carlos, in the post with Johnson on Cotton, or Cotton on Johnson. He gets blocked by everybody, it looks like, on that team. Gets the ball, dribbles out to three-point landing, hits a bank off the side of the backboard.
Well, watch the replay here. We're watching it off the big board.